The Minister of Defense, Major General Bashir Salihu Magashi, has been advised to break the silence over what has happened to the $1 billion released by the federal government for the procurement of arms and ammunition under the past service chiefs, which were unaccounted for. The traditional ruler from Ayedire local government of Osun State, Obadikunle Makama, the Olowo of Kuta, gave the advice while reacting to the current security threat bedeviling the country. Oba Makama, who gave kudos to the Nigerian soldiers for defending the country's territory, laying down their lives while battling the Boko Haram, urged all Nigerians to be security conscious and report all suspicious movements to security agents.
I know that the service chief are not the one that spend military arms fund. That's why he gave them, but those who are supposed to say the truth did not talk. That's why fake news start flying and nobody stand up to the bomb. So it's still not late. The minister can do good. If the minister rise up today and tell Nigerians, because documents are there online that we've seen. What the service chief use is their past, is the army budget, the Air Force budget, naval budget. You know, they have statutory budget. But this special intervention fund, billions of dollars, Ministry of Defense spend it on their behalf. Minister of Defense authorized the spending through BPP. They procure equipment, some have been received, some are still coming. So that's it. But then the country will forever be grateful to our former service chief, especially Ambassador T.Y. Burate, because he has created an enabling environment for a visionary chief of army staff to follow.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.